Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture. Führerbahn. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter!
Now!
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Krauss should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Place down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krauss will be coming through anytime. Look for Krauss with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krauss, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Good job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me. Pardon. Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
The Tsar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause setzte Table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Man ist ihnen gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf uns zum Anruf.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's 2 Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there now!
Scheiße. Go through the best room. I'll hold them off.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Ich vorne gleich vor dem Platz da oben. Wir waren auf dem
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Ich bleib heute Nacht bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Careful, Bell. The Stasi are everywhere.
Die drin sind.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile, we already have enough trouble.
Die harte Tor!
Bart, give me a sit-rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Kraus' apartment. He just got home. You?
The Stasi are combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
Okay.
Abigail. Please. I'm not who you think I am. You, I've seen your picture. They're looking for you. Monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
What did that paper say? You can't trust these people. I don't even know what you're talking about. Please, just let me return to my children. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
In the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some networks from the Brown Bar, but closed already. Park is just up ahead.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov owns Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Lovely.
Bell, if you're
spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find the briefcase. She'll be up for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
What's good, Xena? Komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you. I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase. I've lost your visual.
Let Perseus know I captured him. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague ratted her out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. KGP's pockets are deeper.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on you. Don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of you, but you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
Feel that!
I'll help out exploring this. Get Volkov!
Thank you.
MI6. Thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.